Hi, welcome to Hardware Set Info Channel. In this video, I will show you how to remove micro SD card from your Galaxy A16. So you will need a SIM tool, and now you have to locate the SIM tray and just push the SIM tool into this little hole. And now you can just eject it and remove the SD card. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.